What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Behind the Times Gaming. This is JD, and we're gonna jump into Cade's stash. That's where you're gonna find another three dead ghosts, guys. Another three dead ghosts on Cade's stash. So we're gonna run through as quick as possible, and we're gonna grab those three as we go. So you guys can follow along, and we can get some new dead ghosts. Let's go do this.
Controls the Taken from the Dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the Dreadnought without it.
Ooh, story. Guys, the story taking is so good. So good. What do you guys think of the story? Let me know in the comments. Okay, let's go, guys. So, right off the bat, let's just get going. These guys are all fighting each other. They're all really angry. Luckily, you can just get past all these guys, okay? So just run past them. Don't worry about them. They're not worth your time. You have more pressing things to deal with, okay? So just run past them. Don't even worry about them.
Taken everywhere, fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Guess what, guys? You don't gotta deal with these guys either. So, guess what? Let's run past them too. They don't matter. Why would you stop? And it's not your problem.
Okay,
keep going.
Door. There's a trick to getting through it, so let
there
me
we go.
There.
Vault door. Keep on moving, guys.
We're inside.
Grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Okay. Here we go, guys. Let's get on in here. Guys are gonna show up here. These guys we need to clear out. Luckily, you guys haven't really been doing much yet, just running through stuff. So this'll just take a second. Okay, let's clear them out. You got your three elevators here, but we're not gonna go in there just yet, guys. You're gonna look up here. So you're just going to turn to the right, you're going to look up, and you can see there's a little box up there, okay? Right there. So what you're going to do is you're going to jump up to the box, and you're going to grab the dead ghost on top. And it is the Saint 14 Grimoire card. Saint 14 Grimoire card, guys. Yay, we did it. That's number one in here. One of three. Now let's jump in the elevator and head on up. Listen to some good lines. I love Cade Guy, he's so funny. Guys, Cade 6 is hilarious. Nathan Fillion did an amazing job voicing him. Oh, his lines are so good. He's so funny. Oh, come on, let's get up there. So, one thing you guys need to remember about missions is if it doesn't say you need to kill them, then you don't need to.
You know I was here, looking for you when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. It took me days to get it working. It's a little
okay.
Unstable, so watch your step.
Bridge.
Cade, someone move the bridge.
Let's get going, guys.
Destroy the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See
so.
If you can reroute the power.
You're gonna go to the top of the tower, guys.
Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
You gotta do a bit of jumping here.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
Jump up. And hack it.
Give me a second, Guardian.
Cool. I like to do that first, guys, because why not? Now, what you're gonna do is, after you do the hack in there, you're gonna come over here, and you're gonna jump on this beam, okay? Oh god, don't miss.
All right, back in business.
Okay,
hey,
if you miss,
okay,
let's, we'll get it,
boom,
there we go, we're on the beam now, guys. You want to get on this beam, you want to walk to the end of the beam. Guys, I suck at jumping. You guys know that. And you're going to jump up to right here. Yay, did it. Okay, you want to line yourself up with this beam here. You want to jump up and get onto this ledge here. Now, our next jump, while you're jumping, you're going to hold square so you can grab the ghost, guys. So we're going to jump, and we're going to hold square. Yay, and we got it. Old Russia 3, guys. Next, last Grimoire card. It was right on top of this pole right there, okay? So right up on top of that pole, that's where it was. We did it. Okay, let's keep going. Let's just keep going. Now that the bridge has fallen apart. Lovely. Okay, we're going to keep moving along. Slide right over there. Now, the good news is, you just got to go up, guys. A lot of the stuff you don't even have to fight. Yeah. You guys might not be able to make those jumps quite like that. But that's fine, depending on what you're running. Guys, he had it coming. He had it coming. He needed to die. Like I said, none of this stuff you really have to fight. You can just run past it all. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Crouching under here. Let's keep moving. If you guys want to kill it, that'll certainly make it easier, moving around. There we go. There we go. Keep going. Go, go, go. Inside here. Let's get to that jump portal. Almost. Almost there. We're so close. Guys, are we just running around in circles? I think we're running around in circles. There's the door. There's the door. There's the jump portal. Jump portal! Sorry, guys. That was a little bit of a circle. Let's get up here. And then we're going to be at the boss. We're just going to shotgun him. Okay? So we're going to clear these guys out. We're going to grenade them. Shotgun them. Reload. And kill them. Yay! Dead guy. Awesome, guys. Now you're going to let Aeris and Cade talk it out.
Must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Let's give him a second.
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
Okay, guys, so right here is what ends the mission. You come over here and you deploy this ghost. Don't do that yet. Don't do that. What you want to do is from here, you want to just go over to the left, right around the side here, and you're going to jump up here. You want to line yourself up with these poles or whatever. Okay. Oh my god, come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it, guys. You can probably do it better than I can. You can fall down there, so be careful. There we go. And then we're going to jump down onto that pole, okay? There we go. We did it, guys. And let's grab it. Boom. Human 5. That is the third dead ghost in Cade's stash, guys. That is the third. Numero 3. 3, guys. That's the third one. So that's all of the dead ghosts here in Cade's stash. That's it, guys. Thanks for coming by. Thanks for watching the video. I hope that helped you get some more Dead Ghost and some more Grimoire. If it did, that's awesome. Thank you so much. Guys, don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to comment. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. You guys can also jump over on Twitch, where I am playing Destiny all the time. Usually in the mornings and at nights. Except for odd days where I make all these crazy YouTube videos and I can't really stream during the day. Ooh, that's what I'm doing right now. So guys, you guys can come check it out, follow me there, hang out, let's play some game together. It'll be super fun. You guys can also follow me on Twitter to get all the updates. Whenever something comes out, you'll get updated. I'll try to do that and let you know. And there's also a little bit of my life that tends to seep through in there, which is kind of cool. I hope you enjoy it. But other than that, that's it for today. I love you all. Thanks for coming out, and hope to see you all back inside Destiny.